Just fought with Nate. Now he fighting with Nick. I gotta change both these stances. Like, wow. Did y'all see that? Did y'all see that, son? Wow. That's my fault. I went the wrong way. But what's he gonna do though? Nah, you ain't. We about to beat this dude real quick. Just to let y'all know. No. Alright, fight over. Fight over. That's my fault. The fight's still over though. I don't know how to defend that. Why is he trying to take me down? I don't understand this guy. It's over in the first round. Huge hammer fist. I thought I blocked that, by the way. Really good movement on the ground. Here we go. Both hooks in. Can I get the rear naked though? He's working for the rear naked choke. That's my fault. And he gets out of that rear naked choke. Flattened out. You got the back flat position. Pause. To be honest, I never even was in that position before. Strong elbow to the head by Diaz. Some vicious elbows. About to cut him up real quick. He's really doing damage with those elbows. Cut him up. Covering up, doing a nice job of stopping that ground pound. There we go. Half guard. No. That's crazy how he, you know what I mean? Yo, that's twice. That's twice, son. What's with it with the Diaz? Like, he came so crazy in the beginning of the fight, and he gonna quit out. That's crazy.